serves you right for rebelling against your lord!
Yeah! Ah, you're back. That officer was scum, just like I said, yes? Well, good riddance to him. Some people deserve to die. Now then, the next job I have for you will be the last. I figured it's about time I washed my hands of this business. The task is to eliminate a killer who's been terrorizing these parts. Child's play for someone like you, I reckon. You need to have a thick skin to survive in this profession. Don't take it personally, hmm? I appreciate it. You're a good sort, you know that. You are wasted as a Ronin. If I cut you down now, the truth will be buried along with your bones. Don't look at me. I'm grateful for your cutting down the constable. But I'm to wash my hands of this. I'll need to dispose of you.
Didn't go so well. You there! Mind lending me a hand?
Oh, thank you so much! stepped in. Things were getting pretty heated.
I ordered some wares from a hawker, but he's taking forever to bring them. Dangerous as it is out there, I don't dare go to check on him. You look like you can handle yourself. Could I trouble you to find the hawker?
Truly?
Oh, thank... Now, as I recall, the man said he usually passes by a big ginkgo tree. Rumor has it bandits prowl the area. And I just hope nothing bad has happened.
Go!
Shame about that peddler. I suppose I should have acted sooner. Nevertheless, thank you for retrieving the goods. Be sure to speak to any of my merchants you happen to come upon. I'll see to it they're well stocked.
What are you after, Tilly?
Huh. Oh.
Who are you? The hell do you think you're doing, barging in uninvited?
Huh? What are you doing here?
This is Izawa Kada. He's from Tosa, like me. He's going after a bad guy and asked for my help.
Right. I think I see what's going on here. Ryoma, you sure we can really trust them?
Of course. They've been by my side ever since we arrived in Yokohama. I guarantee they're a good person, and a damn good fighter to boot.
Right. Your word is good enough for me. Let's get straight to it, then. I was in Kannai when I happened to hear one of those reprobates was in town. He's staying in Hologaya and is planning to sneak into the Pleasure District. Let's look for him on the road. He won't have many guards with him, so we'll be able to take him out easy. He works for the Shogunate, cracking down on its enemies, trying to open up the country. But he's been taking bribes from foreign merchants the whole time.
If he's feathering his own nest, he shouldn't get away with it. How's our country supposed to change if guys like him get to do whatever the hell they want?
We'll leave when the time is right. Slipping into the night is our best bet. Thanks. Just make sure you don't slip up. We go on foot. They'll know we're coming if we die.
Izo's like me, a fellow country samurai from Tosa. He's good in a fight and as honest as they come. It was Izo himself who thought up this plan. Said that if we're going to change Japan, we have to do what little things we can. Samurai like Izo and I are descended from the retainers of the old lords of Tosa. When the Yamauchi family took over, well, they've never thought much of us. Even in our hometowns, we can only aspire to petty positions. We can we're here.
All right. We'll lie in wait for a man to decide here. How about up there?
Not him? Our man's here. Just like his old thought.
I've seen plenty of your kind before.
Please stop! I'm just trying to forge good relations with the foreigners to help negotiations.
Shut up. Rotten Shogunate dog. Well, at least he got to fight like a samurai before he died.
Right.
Countless people are suffering because of him. Is that not reason enough?
Well, for a corrupt official, he seemed like he had good intentions.
We've been here too long already. Let's go before anyone comes.
like you've got deep pockets. Pay up!
Welcome. Hmm. You can practice gliding here. Why don't you give it a try? Okay. Amazing! You can... Good job.
How are you fed? Did you manage to take the pictures I asked you to? I look forward to seeing how you fare.
I'm glad to... Oh! It looks like you have quite the collection. Good work.
There's a fair wind blowing today.